My name's Julianne Horn and I play Bev Armstrong. What do I like about Bev? You know, Bev is very strong and I think she's had a lot of adversity in her life. And, you know, she can be very protective, but I think there's a few different layers to her. So I think the challenge of playing this character is she could be very one-dimensional. She could just be the grumpy old lady that runs a potato race. But I think there is a softer side to her. Thank you.